Okay, guys, I hope you're doing well. My name is Alexandra Cheripanova. I'm your favorite artist and you know me. And here on this YouTube channel, I'm talking about my artwork and about everything around. So if you still don't subscribe, I don't know why. I twice subscribe and push like and everything what you want to push. Also, you can comment something and you know. So today I continue talking about my huge artwork, what I save in RAW and also source in RAW. So it's Forbidden Fruit. It's not just like my all other artwork. It's really masterpiece. It's really, really cool artwork. And I think you see this because it's really very, very special. It's not like all other, it's true. And it's a big one. You can see how it's in the meter. It's 2 and 3 meters. And of course, it's cost like this. Some people ask me why my artwork costs 10,000, some my artworks can cost 100,000, and it's, the reason is it's different diameter. It's completely different diameter. Of course, you understand 3 meters and it's big one, and it's for people who have house, a big one, who have big house and can hold on it on wall. So for they, it's for people who have house like this, it's not expensive. And also it's not expensive because the quality is really cool. So what I mean, I made this oil painting and I make it without studio, before I have a studio. And I'm making like this and then waiting when it starts to be dry and continuing. You know, oil painting starts to be dry is long, long time. So I think I spent few months when I'm making this. So of course, before this, I make this with silk. I cover all with black and then making the silk. And then I starting exactly oil painting. So like this and making dry every part of this. So it's a big and complicated artwork, also because it's have lots of small detail, and it's a masterpiece from serious artwork about Forbidden Fruit. Here I take some about this, and here also I'm show on my YouTube channel how I make this with slideshow, because in that time I make it only slideshow. And this all other friends, this artwork, all other apples, some of they is familiar from you, some not. Actually, it's not all artwork in this series, it's just some of they, but you understand what I mean here. So it's a philosophic opinion about forbidden fruit and about everything around. But for me, I don't mean forbidden fruit like a religion stuff. I mean more simple thing and more complicated thing in one. Actually, all my artwork have lots of complicated philosophic meaning, and it's okay because you know, all truly art I think should have this, and it's good. So exactly on this artwork, it's really very, very special. because here is lots of thing together. Sorry, I'm drinking tea sometimes. This like a winter, but it's also apple. And what exactly happened? In this year, we have a lots of apple in my garden. Actually, here sometimes we have a lots of apples, sometimes don't. Usually apples come in one year is apple year and different year is not apple year. So, and this year is really lots of apples everywhere. And happened in Russian, and in Russian color near me most like this. It's almost black and white, and sometimes it's blue, because you know here 6 months in the year it's winter, and it's happened like this. So it's show where I'm from, and of course it's show village with lots of apple, my best village, and everything around this. But it's not only. You know, forbidden fruit is something what you want to make, but you don't allow yourself. And actually, sometimes it's something, it can be something really simple. It's not something really complicated, something what you need to think about, you need this or not. Sometimes it's like this, but almost people forbid himself something what you just can laugh at yourself. And you know, it's happened because almost in Russian, but actually not only. When I come in the United States, I understand it's not only. Lots of people don't really freedom in heart and in brain. And all this series is about this. And it's going on different way, going about different people and about different situation. But almost it's about this one. So it's just one meaning what I mean in this artwork. Actually, it's not once. Here we have lots of meaning. And also, exactly on this artwork, can you imagine how we can continue on this? And you understand it's on composition, it's absolutely empty on here. And like a format going most important thing. So, and it's make for you space for your creation. For your creation, like, you know, I like when you thinking with me. And for your creation, what you see here, it's very, very important what you want to see here. What you see here, maybe you're scared what you see here, maybe you like what you see here. I don't know. It's absolutely your choice. It can be really very different. And it's very important, because almost important if you really buy this artwork, and it's every day you can see this and you can imagine inside whatever you imagine. And it's big deal. And it can be, because you can imagine different thing, it can be different what this means for you, and it can be different how it's worked for you. Because I believe all subjects near us is worked with us and make mood for us, and of course it's change lives too. So it's about this one, and also I'm sure you print. You know, here we have some part of prints. We can have a big one and small one. I think in black it's much interesting. For example, it's fine art paper, and this can be like this, or it can be more bigger. It's your choice. And of course, it can be canvas. More bigger and more smaller with black and white. This one, I think with black more interesting here, but it's your choice. Of course, my advice, take big one because it's original. It's really great and it's really cool and it's really good masterpiece with complicated philosophic meaning, with lots of level philosophic meaning. And it's impossible to told you all about this. If I spend house and house and house, it's impossible because it's really, really big one. I mean, it's not only Demeter's, you understand. Also, I'm show you little how it's happened, little more about this and how exactly we make photograph. It's my dog, by the way. So now I think you understand why I'm showing you this in my online gallery, because you understand how complicated show this in real life. You can see it's a big one, and now you understand how it can be really. And of course, how with this, I think much easier to understand how it looks in your room. I'm also want to show you how it looks on my exposition. Actually, it's not one exposition with forbidden fruit. I think I have a lots of exposition with this, and most of the all of the virtual, because it's never, I never make exposition with real this masterpiece, because you understand how it's complicated, it's big one, but I think maybe make this one day. If you have idea or can help me with this, let me know, please. So in general, it looks like this. And also you understand what is it, what I mean. And of course, you can see here absolutely different thing. You know, abstract art and modern art, every modern art and contemporary art too, is for smart people, for people who can imagine something. Not exactly smart, for people who can imagine something. For example, in modern art, it's extremely important, almost in abstract art or in other art like this. So guys, I hope you like this, and if so, push like and subscribe. Don't forget this. And of course, I'm happy if you buy this, or print, or original, is your choice. So we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.